You can access music libraries stored on USB devices. To start, connect your device via the USB port in the vehicle. Once the infotainment system finishes reading the information stored on the USB drive, it will be automatically played. To control what is played, simply press the home icon on your control panel. Then press Audio, the source, and now select USB. To browse music, select Menu. You can select Browse Music to see your stored music files. During playback, the control panel will display your selected icons. To skip forward, use the forward arrow. To skip back, use the back arrow. To pause, use the pause button. And to resume listening, press play. You can also play all of your music randomly. The same method can be applied to connect your phone or mobile music device to the infotainment system via the USB port. Select the home icon on your control panel, followed by audio, then source, and then select your device.